When you're 17 years old, do you feel as if you're ready to be more independent with your life? When I was 17, it meant relying on my parents. I was at school, having fun with my friends, going out to the weekends, getting ready for prom. I never ever thought life would change. The doctor called me into the room and he sat us all down and he told me how I had this little creature living inside me and it was called Hodgkin's lymphoma. My mum broke down crying because she knew what it was. And it wasn't until a few weeks later that it actually sunk in that I did have a type of cancer. My first day of treatment, when I actually walked into the hospital, seeing all these machines, I felt scared. When I looked around at other people getting chemotherapy and I could see the look on their faces, that's when I knew what was coming ahead. The steroids had made me put on so much weight, I felt as if it was just toxins going through my body. I also lost quite a lot of my hair as well and I had to get it cut quite short. I felt as if I was losing my life to it, if I was losing who I was. Julie was there for me every step of the way. She was one of the Macmillan nurses, but she started to become a friend as well. She was only ever one phone call away whenever I was feeling down, or if there was ever a time I knew I couldn't tell my family or my friends how I was feeling. When I was starting to lose my hair, she got me in contact with a wig specialist. She always does find a way to make you feel better about yourself. When I got to the end of my treatment, I felt lost. I wasn't happy. Macmillan helped me by providing me with psychological support after everything that happened. And that's just what helped me be able to sit and talk about it today. Now in my life, I'm completely cancer free. I feel much better in myself. I feel happy. And I'm just so thankful the support of Macmillan had given me the whole way through it. My outlook on life's completely changed because you realise how it can be taken away from you, so you're better just to live life and be happy and enjoy every moment of it.